the final eight tries, or how many have you on board with us today? As a reminder, the federal government requires everyone, 2 and older, to wear a mask over their nose and mouth at all times throughout the flight. Keeping briefly removed your mask while actively eating and drinking, but must promptly re-secure it in between bites and sips. Mentioned masks, bandanas, and other single-layer masks are not allowed. Additionally, a mask must be worn with face shields. Please ask the flight attendant if you need a mask free of charge. As a reminder, the seatbelt sign is on, even when the seatbelt sign is off. Please keep your seatbelt fastened while seated in case of unexpected turbulence. Please also try and keep the aisle and galley areas clear and use the restroom located in your cabin. Remember, bags move around during takeoff, so be careful when opening the overhead bins. You can now use your laptop and other larger devices. If you use your phone or other device under a seat, ask the flight attendant to help find it. Please do not move the seat since it can damage the device and its battery. We'll soon be coming through the aisle with a variety of complimentary snacks and beverages. We also have beer, wine, hard seltzer, liquor, and delicious snacks available for purchase in our economy cabin. As a reminder, we are now only using contactless payment. You can find our menu as well as instructions on storing your credit card in the Hemisphere's magazine. Alcoholic beverages are limited to one per customer at a time. And as a reminder, drinking personal alcohol you brought on board is not permitted. We recycle as part of our eco-size program, so please separate your recyclables when we come around throughout the flight, plastic bottles and aluminum cans. If there's anything else we can provide during the flight, let us know. Now sit back and enjoy the friendly service on today's flight. Let us know if there's anything we can do to make your flight more enjoyable. As we begin our service, we'd like to remind everybody of the federal